Hello everyone, welcome back to Half-Life in the last episode. In the last session, we had gotten to... I forgot where we got to, but... Oh yeah, we got a crossbow. That's what we did. And, excuse the fan if you can hear it and all that stuff. But, let's get this thing out. I'm actually gonna load my autosave. Now it's gonna look weird to you. I'm just trying to get that all settled in. See how you can like barely see it on there? It's because the money shit is being weird, but it still works. And it's kind of being annoying. So, but as long as the game's capturing and all of that, I don't care. It's not really that important to me at the moment. Alright. Hopefully, it's really happening now.
Gordon Freeman, it is you, isn't it?
Yeah.
Cyber Team has been tracking your progress. Let me take care of that wound for you.
Wound. You guys can hear my mouse and stuff, it's going like sucks, I already know that, so... Okay. Okay. Here's the chief. Alright then, that's gonna back up to 66. So I hope we're doing the right thing.
Freeman, right? I've got a message for you. Make sure you don't.
He's dead. Did it. Okay. Let's heal. I died. That one lived. It's kind of annoying. What? No. Hold on. Actually, there we go. Mm-hmm. What's the quick save button? Let me look here. F6. There. Right. Oh, there we go. See? This has to load. Here we go.
Freeman, right? I've got a message for you. Make sure you don't... Oh!
Nice recover. All right. Oh, switch to this. Right here. This door? What? What?
What?
I see it. Am I dead? Am I dead?
Where are we taking this Freeman guy? Topside for questioning. What the hell for? We got him. Let's kill him now. And if they find the body? Body? What body?
Whoa, I mean, dragged. Alright. God. How am I? Oh god, I'm in a trash compactor. Act fast. Yeah?
Send out paper towels.
Okay. See you next time, guys.